Here's Roman Reigns, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he has the strength and wisdom to be the face of this industry.
Well, we'll see if Reigns is able to take that command in this matchup.
But on the other side is the man known as the People's Champion, The Rock. And just listen to how this crowd adores him.
The Rock is here to give the people what they want and what the people want.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him. Getting the clutch locked in.
And this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do it.
Nice escape.
Off the barricade.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out.
That'll do it.
That's a bad landing.
Three.
Reigns turns that around.
Four.
Oh, the hold, a slam.
Five.
Six. Gets put into the barricade.
Six.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Eight.
He beats the count, and this one continues. Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Again.
Roman Reigns has become ruthless in that ring. How do you fight back against that kind of dominance?
When facing Roman Reigns, it's all about picking your spots. Reigns will run sky high.
Splash! The Great One has become relentless. He's got him down. Is this it?
One, two.
And he kicks him in two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Stomping. Hoisted up, dropped on the knee with a gutbuster. What's he gonna do here?
Foot DDT.
Oh, right to the kidneys. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's being picked apart.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Waist lock. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, face first. Got a snap there. Caught up an elbow.
It's time. It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
Right there.
That's what they call it, light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.